Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? L-U-H plus key, la key. B plus rake, break. Lucky break. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, everyone, and welcome again to our show. Well, I don't know why some weeks are so much more exciting than others, but this one has been that way. You remember yesterday I started off by telling you that our contestants were winning about $20,000 per show. Yesterday they upped it to $25,000. Who knows what's going to happen today? Let's go to the floor and get things rolling. And because we wrapped up yesterday's program with a player leaving with a brand new automobile, we have two newcomers to welcome today to Classic Concentration. I'm going to begin with the gentleman on my right. His name is Danny Ellis. Hello, Danny.
Hi, Alex.
Where are you from?
From Glendale.
Oh, yeah. Southern California boy, huh?
Well, I transplanted.
Oh. Yeah, from where originally?
Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Ah, married, single?
Single.
Tough questions. You may not do too well on Classic Concentration.
Well, I was going to think of a joke, but I decided not to say it, so...
Yeah. Well, you can throw in a joke. Well, you'll have plenty of opportunities a little later on.
You look like my uncle. That's why I'm...
I look like your uncle?
You do. You look like my Uncle Kenneth.
And that leads you to think of a joke? What's the joke?
Yeah, well, I don't want to go into
it. You want to try it?
No, he might be watching.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Insult the Host. Crumble. Danny Ellis here. Let's meet Danny's opponent. Jo Ireland is her name. Hiya, Jo.
Hi, how are you?
Do I remind you of your uncle, too?
No, you don't.
No? You got a family?
Yes.
Yeah? Kids?
No kids. No, I'm married and I have a husband, Bruce. We live in Berea, Ohio.
Oh, you're here on vacation?
Yep.
You want
to
win some prizes? Good. You want
to
win it fast, too, don't you?
Fast.
Well, let's go to work.
All right.
Check it out. Here's one of the prizes you're competing for in this first game.
You may play soccer on this handsome butcher block soccer table designed to be burn resistant, which features solid hardwood legs, non-glare play field, and even has a coin shoot. Alex.
Yeah, the Bears are beating Marjorie, I can tell. Let's show the folks where we can find that prize. Number eight, soccer table. Close that door. Joe. You're in the challenger's chair, so you
okay.
Go first.
Let's start up in the top corner with number one.
Riding lawnmower.
Oh, great, that would be super. Let's try to match the riding lawnmower under number 21.
Nope, we've got a green take, and we also have a holiday in Waikiki, Hawaii, in this game.
Well, that sounds good. I also lived in Hawaii for 5 years, and I'd like to go back sometime. So let's see if we can't find that behind number 14.
Diamond and ruby necklace.
Well, it's close anyway. It's 14. Okay, let's see if we can find a match for that or a wild card under number 12.
No, a word processor. Danny, do you do stand-up comedy?
I was at the Comedy Store one time, yeah, but I mean...
Did you do well?
I got laughs I didn't think I deserved, but yeah.
Well, all right.
Why do you say that?
You may get some laughs you don't think you deserve on the program today, too.
I have my seltzer bottled it.
Joe, go.
Let's try the other corner, number five.
Grandfather clock.
Grandfather clock, that would be super. Let's try to match the grandfather clock under number 25.
A powerful telescope.
Powerful.
Now this is as opposed to a weak telescope with which you can see Encino, maybe. Back to you, Danny.
Okay. For Glendale, I would like to have that telescope. It's come in handy. Let's see if we can't find it under number 23.
Diamond and ruby necklace.
Okay, I think the match for that was under number 14.
Yes, yeah. Well done. Okay, Danny, prize going up there for you. Down here. Two doors opening up.
Not yet.
No, you'll get a chance to select again, but right now we've got to take a break. We have these messages for you at home. A diamond ruby necklace in position on Danny Ellis's side. He gets to select again. Let's see if he can make another match.
All right. I'd like to open up number three.
All right. Powerful telescope.
And I think there was a match for that telescope under number 25.
Powerful telescope. Well done again. Put it up. Show them. Looks like we got stars at the top there. You could see those if you had a powerful telescope. It's tough to see for us, of course. Select again, Danny.
All right. Let's see what's under number 15.
His and her tennis rackets.
Okay, I'm looking for a match or a wild card under number 16.
Nope, grandfather clock. Joe's going to be happy about that if she has been concentrating.
Thank you. I think the grandfather clock is at number 5.
Yeah.
Great. And the match behind number 16.
16, that's a match. That's a good prize, too, Joe. You have a lot of antiques in your home?
No, I'm just building a new house, so that'll look great in the hallway.
All right, you'll find a special spot for it. Let's see if you can win it. Open these doors.
Nothing.
Go again.
Okay, let's start at the top at number 2.
Shower radio.
Okay, that's good. I take showers. let's
but do you ever listen to the radio?
No. No, not in the shower, so this will be a new experience for me. Let's try to match the shower radio behind number 24.
Riding lawnmower.
Oh.
That could be a new experience for you, too, you see.
Yes,
but we'll talk about that during the next commercial break. Back to Danny.
All right, let's see what's behind number 24.
We've got the riding lawnmower.
I think the match for that was under number 1.
Riding lawnmower. Another big prize for Danny. Going up there with the telescope, the ruby necklace. Open these doors for him. Select again, Danny.
All right. I need to see what's behind number 19.
Wild card. Doesn't matter what you select now. Remember, we've got a holiday in Hawaii up here somewhere.
Okay. Well, let's see if we can't find that behind. Well, I want number 12. There was a word processor.
Yeah, you got it.
I need that.
All right, well, that's fine. Hey, if you find something you really want and need, that's the idea. Go for it. We'll show them the other word processor. It's at number 4. We'll slide it into position and open 3 doors for Danny Ellis. Can he take the lead in the match? Select again, Danny.
Okay. I want to see part of the puzzle under number 10.
Waikiki Paradise Vacation.
And I'm hoping the match for that might be under number 20.
Let's take a look. Nope, that's the soccer table. Joe?
Okay, let's look for the match for the soccer table under number 8.
Soccer table?
And the other half is under number 20.
Right you are. All right, open these 2 doors for Joe Ireland. Select.
Okay, I'm looking for a wild card under number 17.
Shower radio.
The match for the shower radio is under number 2, I think.
Yes, it is. Hey. You got it. Another prize for you up there, Joe. Can you solve the puzzle now?
The end of the rainbow?
Is it the end of the rainbow for a first win in this match? Yes, it is. All right. That was such an important piece, that number 2, because it hid those 2 very important words. You want to go to work over here now?
No, I'm just...
Oh, sure. Hey, everybody's going to be a star on television in 15 minutes. Watch your head. You're very tall, you see. I'm short.
I knew that.
All right, go to work.
Okay. Well, the end, like you said, we couldn't see, so that was what was holding us back. So the end of the, and then the rain, and then the bow. The end of the rainbow.
That's pretty good. Way to go. Don't go away. Don't go away. You can stand here now and enjoy the fact that you've got the lead in the match and you've just won these prizes. Tell her, Gene.
A shower radio and a grandfather clock. Pulaski Ridgeway Radcliffe clock. Fruitwood finish on selective hardwood, chain movement, Westminster chimes, Big Ben hour count, a masterpiece of elegance furnished by Pulaski. And, of course, the fun-to-play soccer table, prizes totaling $2,060.
Got the lead in the match, too, Joe. The light's going to go on. How tall are you?
Today I'm 6'2".
Yeah, I noticed. I was looking in the monitor when you were explaining the puzzle, and you were a little taller than
I
am.
In the monitor? Oh,
well,
okay.
You're taller than I am, and then I looked down, and I saw you're wearing, like, cowboy boots, and you got heels on. They probably had you come in here today to make me feel short. Our producers do that every once in a while. Okay, we'll take a break. We'll come back and start game number 2. after this. You could wind up winning this prize in our game number two.
Designed for all who want quality, technology, and style, O'Kee Deluxe Cellular Telephone in a full leather briefcase gives you over 1 hour of continuous talk time and memory dialing furnished by O'Kee Telecom. Alex.
Looks like Inspector Clouseau to me. Show Joe and Danny where we're hiding that briefcase telephone. The phone is at 17. Danny, you will go first. You will select.
Merci.
Okay.
I think I feel
a bump on my head.
Is that your dig, monsieur?
Yes. Select.
Let's see if we can find something good, like the telephone under number two.
Number two. Diamond and sapphire. Sapphire earrings.
I need that. So I think I'll...
Gotta get your ears pierced first.
Well, just one
they
of
do
them.
It, they do it while you wait now.
Can't leave your ears out. Okay.
Select.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 15.
15, Canadian holiday. No match, but now we know what the great vacation is in this game. Joe, we go back to you.
We were just talking about that. I'm either looking for the trip or that car phone. I'm going to start up in the corner again at number one.
Number one. Choose 10 of your favorite novels.
Okay, let's try to match the books under number 21 down in the corner.
Green take. No match there. Danny, back to you.
Okay, let's open up a part of the puzzle under number 13.
Right in the middle. Performance tires.
They sing, they dance. No.
These are not the California raisins here. These are tires. Select.
Okay. Let's see if we can find a match for that or a wild card under number 22.
Performance tires. All right, for Danny Ellis. Good. They're up there, and we get our first look at this picture here. Ah, crystal clear.
Is it? No. Don't know it. Just kidding.
Am I doing all right so far, Danny, and playing straight man here for you?
You're doing okay. I mean, your delivery is good, and my timing's off a little, but you know you're.
All right. Well, let's see. All right. Let's see your timing on the next selection. Pick two numbers.
Okay. Let's see what's behind number eight.
Wild card.
Let's see if we can't find a match for that behind number 15.
Another wild card? No, we've got the Canadian holiday. And the other one is at number 9. Put the vacation up here for Danny and show him these three pieces of the puzzle. Go again, Danny.
Okay. I'd like to see what's behind piece number 24.
Green take.
And the match for that, I believe, was behind number 21.
Green take, you got it. Here it is, early, too early. She has no prizes, so we'll open the doors.
Not yet.
All right, two more numbers.
I always want to touch one of these. I see them on the show. You know? I thought they were made of glass or something.
Okay, do you have a preference? You want to touch the red one? You want to touch
there.
The...
Okay, yeah, it's the red one.
Now you touch the green. Obviously, our screening process for new contestants on Classic Concentration is slipping somewhat.
Thanks, Alex.
No, I'm just referring to him, Joe. Notice I'm coming closer to you. Go ahead, Danny. You're on your own over there. Joe and I are going to be together here. Go away. Good.
Okay. Let's see what's behind number 12.
Kitchen dining set.
And maybe a match for that under number 3.
No, we've got the briefcase telephone.
Briefcase telephone.
Go, Joe.
Okay, we're looking for the phone under number 17.
Right.
And the match is under number 3.
That's it. That's a prize for your side.
Thanks, Joe. Thanks.
Open these two doors. No?
Not yet.
Go again.
Let's try to open up the other half of the board under number 10.
Kitchen dining set.
And the match, I believe, was under number 12.
Can we just see it there? Yeah.
Yes.
Way to go. That's 3 in a row for you, Joe. Open the doors. Try it again.
Okay, let's look under number 25 down in the corner.
Silver gift certificate.
I could use that. Let's try to match the silver or a wild card under number 11.
That's a match, and it's naturally done. We've still got some good wild cards up there to help you out, but right now, let's open these two doors. If you solve the puzzle, you win the game and the match. Go again, Joe.
Let's look under number 16. I need to see what's under there. Oh, I know what's under
20,
there.
No, you don't. That's okay. Our first look at it. 25-inch color TV.
And let's look for a wild card under number 1.
No. Choose your 10 favorite novels. You saw that a little while ago. Yeah. Danny, whoa! You won't get a chance to use the take. I'll take it away. Hand close to the signaling buttons. You know the drill. We'll start revealing one square at a time. Ring in when you think you can solve it. Number 1, 2, 4, 5. Now the important pieces. 6, 7. Whoa, Danny's in there.
Second to none?
Is it second to none? How about that? How about that for a great solution under pressure? Way to go, Danny. All right, let's go to the board now and explain this to the folks at home, because that was really amazing. Break it down for them.
Okay. I was really guessing, because the only thing I had was none, really, but two none. But then I saw later second.
What's the D?
Second.
Yep.
To none.
To none. Well, you were second to none on that one, and as a result, you tied the match and won these prizes.
Performance tires. Armstrong 5-star radials. Elegance and quality in a durable, high-performance design. Rhino Touch construction grips the road in most all-weather conditions. Furnished by Armstrong. And a Canadian holiday. We'll fly you and the guests from Los Angeles to Quebec, and you'll spend a week in luxurious accommodations with European-style personal service at the Lowe's Le Concorde in quaint and exciting Quebec. A prize package totaling $3,521.
All right, each of you has won something. He's got his game. That light's going on. Hands on the signaling buttons. Joe says she doesn't like this part. Let's see how it works out. Good luck. Here comes the tie-breaking puzzle. Danny takes a chance and rings in first.
King of the Road?
Is it King of the Road? Yes, it is. Oh, boy. Well done, Danny. Congratulations. New champion here. Let me go to the board while they're congratulating each other. King of the, and the bottom part was invisible. He took a chance, and it worked. Row plus D. King of the Road, and the new king of the classic concentration road is Danny. Joe, we've got to say goodbye to you. But you've got some good prizes, including that great grandfather clock for your home. Over $2,000 for you. Congratulations. Enjoy the rest of your visit to Southern California. All right, Danny, the winner's circle coming up for you and me after this break. Danny's driving me crazy, G. I told him, he says, I wanted the word processor. He says, I really wanted that. I said, you got the Canadian holiday. He says, I've never been to Canada, but I have eaten Canadian bacon. You could win one of these cars. The Ford Festiva L, the Honda CRX SI, the Chevrolet Corsica. It's got a brother. The Mitsubishi Cordia L, the Eagle Premier ES, the Mazda pickup truck, the Hyundai Excel GS, and finally the GO Metro. They don't give them names anymore. They give them letters of the alphabet. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Let's get serious, Danny. Okay. Here's the clock, 35 seconds. You've got base time. Do it. Do it. Good luck. Off you go.
1. 11.
Nope.
12. 6.
Nope.
6. 1.
Right.
3. 8.
No.
5. 4.
No.
7. 3. 9. 12.
Nope.
4. 10.
Nope.
14.
Finish it up. Hang in there. That's it. You matched one car, Danny. Way to go.
Man's okay.
He's strange. But he's won $3,521 in prizes, and he's coming back to delight all of us on our next show. We're going to take a break after we hear from G.
Some of today's participants may receive part of Waverly's Classics Collection, ideal for upholstery, slipcovers, draperies, and bedspreads. This beautiful fabric is fine decorative fabric furnished by Waverly. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
We knew Danny was in trouble when he started with the deadly 1-11 combination. It almost never works. Maybe next week. See you then. So long.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.